Hello friends, find the value of t if t cube plus t equal to 30. Let's have a solution. It can be written as t cube plus t equal to 27 plus 3, since 27 plus 3 is same as 30. T cube plus t equal to 27 is same as 3 cube, 3 times 3 9, 9 times 3 27, plus 3 as it is. We have here t cube plus 3 minus 3 cube minus 3 equal to 0. By corresponding, we can write it as t cube minus 3 cube plus t minus 3 equal to 0. By this, we know the formula of a cube minus b cube, which is equal to a minus b, a square plus ab plus b square. Then we have t minus 3 t square plus 3t plus 3 square plus t minus 3 as it is equal to 0. Here t minus 3 and t minus 3 can be common. T minus 3, we have here t square plus 3t plus 3 times 3 9 plus 1 equal to 0. T minus 3, t square plus 3t plus 9 plus 1 equal to 0. T minus 3, t square plus 3t plus 9 plus 1, 10 equal to 0. We have here two cases. Case first, which is t minus 3 equal to 0. And second case is t square plus 3t plus 10 equal to 0. From case first, the value of t is equal to 3, which is our real solution. And this, from second case, we have quadratic equation a equal to 1, b equal to 3, and c equal to 10. Apply quadratic formula, t equal to minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac over 2a. I'm going to putting the values here. We have t equal to minus b is 3 plus minus square root 3 square minus 4, a is 1 and c is 10 over 2a is 1. Simplify this, t equal to minus 3 plus minus square root 3 times 3 9 minus 4 times 10 40 over 2. T equal to minus 3 plus minus square root 9 minus 40, we have minus 31 over 2. T equal to minus 3 plus minus square root of minus 31 can be written as square root of 31 times minus 1 over 2 as it is. T equal to minus 3 plus minus square root of 31 times square root of minus 1 over 2. We know square root of minus 1 equal to I. From complex numbers, t equal to minus 3 plus minus square root of 31, square root of minus 1, I over 2. So we have the value of t, which is our complex solution. So we have t1 equal to 3, t2 equal to minus 3 plus square root of 31i over 2, and t3 equal to minus 3 minus square root of 31i over 2. We have three solutions here. In the last step, I'm going to verify t cube plus t equal to 30. Put the value of t, which is 3. We have here 3 cube plus 3 equal to 30. 3 times 3 is 9, 9 times 3 is 27, plus 3 equal to 30. 27 plus 3 is 30 equal to 30. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of t equal to 3 and also complex solution t2 and t3 satisfies the equation of t cube plus t equal to 30. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.